like, why the frick are we in this building? We should be out here.
Wow. Glenn Mark Brown, can you believe it? We're actually in the movie for once.
Yeah, I can't believe that we're in the movie. But what the frick is that guy? I was supposed to be a computer, but then the models got taken down, so...
Again.
Oh. Well, at least we have that one.
All the way to Malhair. You already know what to do, Mr. Nix.
What?
Hello, look back here. Hey, other glitch trap. Other glitch trap. I'm back here.
Wait, where the frick are you? What?
I'm over here. You may not know me, but you'll know me after I show myself. Wah wah. I am Malhair, aka Glitch Trap. I guess my name is Maltrap now. But my origin story is coming later. Lol.
Wow. You look like.
But how about I join you? Since I actually became a god once and almost killed the Fazbear gang, but I didn't. But I need to go all the way up to space to get that little point thing.
I'm trying to kill Mr. Nick so then when he. I'm trying to destroy Mr. Nick so then. So then the universe will just disappear like this.
Ow. So I'ma join you, and just in case, like, you get in trouble and you're about to die, I'll send, like, the rest of my little. Hey, you know, zero point power
say,
to you.
How about we just don't say that word anymore for right now, for reasons.
All right.
Let's say destroy instead.
Yeah.
Because we got reasons why we can't say that word anymore.
Oh yeah.
But okay, come on. Actually, no. You're all right. Hidden, so then they don't know that you're here.
I'm gonna get in the shadow right here.
Yes. Wow. Okay, glitch trap. Oh shoot. We outnumber you by people, but power? Heck no.
Wow! I'm finally back. My back. I'm back. Oh, my back. Oh, my back. Everything hurts. I think I'm supposed to be on this side. I'm done with my adventures.
Oh, there we go. Samuel's here. Oh. Well, I think we win now. No. Because
it's Cyber Plushies. Where's Cyber Plushies at?
I'm right here.
Right where? Oh wait, I forgot. I got rid of the model. But I'm gonna get it later. But whatever.
Yeah, just subscribe to it right now, really quick. Real quick.
All right.
We're gonna be back after the commercial break. Oh, now we have Samuel.
Hmm. We will. Oh wait, did you start?
Yeah.
Oh, I like see. Oh god, my thing might end, but I don't know.
So laggy. Oh my god.
Oh, it's starting to lag. I think you added too much people.
Hold on. Oh, let me just do that. How about we get rid of. No one wants me here, so bye. I'm leaving.
Hey Shadow Man, we're gonna get out of here because I'm bored. Isn't that right, Shadow Man?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, there we go. It started to get kind of smooth.
I'm trying to get rid of a lot of people. There we go.
There we go, that's better.
There we go.
And oh snap, what? Oh my gosh.
Shibuya Fredbear, you're enough to go.
I'm sorry, we're sorry, but y'all are just like, I think it's mostly this fox dude, but I don't want to get rid of him.
It's fine, I'm gonna appear in the last battle. There we go. Okay, my game's starting to show a little better. I'm gonna be in the next battle. There we go.
There we go.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's better.
Let me just change the beta. Oh my god, there we go. Okay, now should we start fighting?
Yes.
Oh.
Who should I fight?
Well, I think I have
I'm gonna fight.
It's obvious who I'm fighting. And then a fight happens in the sky. Yeah, I don't want to really do a fight scene.
Who wants to fight me? All right, let's go then, Mr. Fox. Oh my. Look, I'm not going full power on you.
Everyone gang up on him.
Don't you dare. I'll freaking self-destruct. I'm not using my telekinesis power, so let me just...
Wait, no, please. Oh, and when they die, just remove them, cause, so then the game can stop fighting that much. I mean, when they get destroyed...
Take this, you fox guy! Shut up.
No. Now he's back to somewhere else.
Oh. Alright, who wants to fight me next?
God,
come on!
The game just got a lot smoother.
Okay, you're gonna be easy. I'm just gonna do this, and then your head's gonna fall off, so... It's gonna be easy. There we go.
Oh, there we go.
I forgot how this dude sounded like. I'ma just go. Alright, I'm gonna do it like this. Alright,
hey, above fire!
Time to go, Balloon Squad. Let's go show this purple. Let's go show this purple bear who's real. Who's the boss?
Oh God, that's General.
Come on, Balloon Boy Squad. Let's gang up on him. Holding him down.
Beat him up. Sure, one of the JJ's disappeared.
Oh snap! Who cares? As long as it wasn't broken.
Beat him up!
Yeah!
Hey, I'm gonna go find someone else to beat the annoy. Hey, you wanna see my balloon collection? Oh, hold on. Kick!
That is not snapped.
No! We lost a soldier!
No! You know, move, you stupid purple guy. You stupid purple general thing. Yay! But no, your general's not dead, though.
Where'd my Freddy go?
I had to get rid of him.
Oh.
Ah.
Well, I am. All right. Anyways. Even if I have no head.
Well, this is actually the fight I was thinking about. You really need to mess with me, Kyle.
Yes, I want to mess with you.
That's golden. That's coin pick.
Wait a minute. I don't have any.
Me neither. Cause look. Look, I have no pelvis.
Hey, guess what? Look at this. Head kick, bop.
Ouch! You're so lucky you don't have a head. But you know what I can do? I'm gonna make you just as miserable as Wither Bonnie is.
I don't have a head though.
This is what I'm gonna do.
Why'd you do that?
Well, you wanna fight people? Guess what? You can't do that anymore.
Well, I'm gonna belly flop on you.
Wait, what? No! Oh! Freaking fatty! I'm tearing you from lead.
I'm gonna eat now because because I only have one purpose.
Oh,
my body.
Bunny, should we just get out of here?
No, I want to fight.
All right, don't get destroyed again. Glamrock Bonnie, now do you want to just get out of here?
No, still.
Bonnie, you're about to die.
I don't care if I'm going to die.
Well, I just got you back. You're my best friend.
I'm going to fight. Hey, you dumb bunny.
He's going to fight. I'm going to fight too, because I'm not going to let him die.
Hey, dumb bunny. Wait, no, this is the bunny fight. Hey, dumb bunny, you want to see something? Have you ever...
Hey, weird bear thing. Want to fight me? Bro, fight me, mate.
You forgot that this Freddy has powers.
He may have powers, but you know what I have? Monty's claws.
But you want to know something? He's been upgraded.
Wait, what? What, Nanny? I won't give up.
Else.
No, I won't give up. I'm getting back my curtain, going back to my universe.
It's
yay!
Time to pause the video. By the way, Samuel did an exclusive scene, so if you want to check that out, go on his channel. Oh, and also Freddy died.
Ow. Dead. Well, I guess it's just you. Everyone, start your own. Steve, you did nothing, so come over here.
Oh, okay, why do we need circle him? What?
Because then, if we all punch him at the same time, then he won't have a chance, because if you just, like, start to punch him out, like, one at a time, then he's just gonna easily beat us all. Wait, how is he talking? Oh, wait, never mind.
My lights
are. I will say, how is he talking without a head, but I forgot he has a voice box.
Oh,
in his chest.
Oh, wow. I got it. Well,
is Mr. Nick still fighting that dude?
We haven't cut to that part yet. Well, it's time to pause time.
Hey,
okay, now that time is paused, we're just gonna... My spin-offs. No, to just go. Now, I don't think I should do that. Now to unpause time.
What the? Where did half of them go? Hey guys, I was able to have enough power to float, so I'm gonna just come down now.
I can't defeat
them. Oh my face! My
face
hurts.
I'm sending it back to his universe. What? How did he get here?
Wow, Mister. Hey, Cyber Plushies. Actually, no. Hey, Demon Balloon Boy.
Yes.
I got a plan. Keep. Give me some, don't give me all of it, but give me some demon power real quick. I have a plan. Here, he's gonna delete you, hold up, I'm gonna move you. No! I'm gonna have to do this plan by myself then.
They're all getting sent back to your universes.
Wait, I need to do the plan first. At least it'll weaken him a little. Before I get sent to my universe, at least it'll drain some of his power.
Remember, this is the first battle, not the second.
But the thing is, it'll only drain 1% of his power. We have to do it anyways.
Thanks for the idea. Thanks for the idea. Now let me just. Hey, thanks for the idea. Now let me.
What the? You fool. That doesn't give me.
What?
You know you're just giving me power, right? Hot lol, see you in my universe, loser.
Nope. I think we should know that.
It's draining 1% of his powers.
That's not how it. You'll find out later.
Wait, he just starts running randomly.
No, he starts walking like. You'll find out later. Hey, I'm just a little too tired, man. Can we just do this later? Yeah, sure.
Bro, why did that look like that one Iron Man scene?
I'm very tired.
Hey, it's me, Samuel. Don't give up. You still have Glitch Trap to defeat. Hurry.
Wait a minute.
Get up, you lazy frick.
Wait a minute. Well, this loser. Hey, since I'm a little bit lazy right now, how about we just how about we just talk first before we fight? Because I don't really want to fight right now because I'm really tired.
Gosh dang it, Mr. Nix! You said he's tired. Can't you just do something to erase him?
Nah, I don't wanna.
Gosh freaking dang it! It's for the sake of the
first battle. We're gonna probably lose. Well, you know what? Fine. I missed.
Don't worry, Mr. Nix. Well, Mr. Nix, I'm giving you some of my power from my universe. Zoom.
Hey, dumb baby. What? Oh, shoot. Listen, I want to beat him up more. You idiot! You forgot one thing. What is that? You're not even a FNAF character. No! Still. Now that he's gone, I can finally take over the universe. This is the most boring scene in the last movie.
Why does he actually look like he's sitting? this dude actually look like he's sitting. Oh no.
Bam, bam, bam. I don't know how to change the grass, so.
What tool are you using for that?
The map retexturizer. Yes, the universe is now gonna become my playhouse. My Barbie playhouse. Yes. Yes. I finally won. Again. In the end. Yes. Wait a minute. Wasn't Mr. Nitz dead? I gotta think about a lot. But then, oh god, my game is lagging really bad, but then we're gonna bring this back one last time because I have no idea. It's this thing.
Dun, dun, dun.
And you know who that means.
Dun, dun, dun. Oh gosh. Dun, 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 dun,
yes,
dun, dun. You see posing.
I'm a ballerina.
Looks like a pop.
But now that I'm back, I'm gonna save everybody. And yes. It's time to save everybody. This movie's gonna be one of the most worst movies ever, but I'm running out of ideas. I have like 400 videos. Just put this on. And now I just need to snap it.
Dun 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 dun. Do 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 do.
Wait a minute. What is that supposed to do? Oh.
Glitch shot just get kicked. And do y'all wanna know what that did? It literally did this. Let me get it out real quick. Zoom, zoom. Oh wait, hold up.
There you go. Remember, we can have that.
I'm sorry, I forgot.
Where am I? I cannot. Where did Springtrap go? Or
I don't know.
Glitch. I don't know where. I forgot his name. Where'd he go?
I
can't find him.
I also forgot his name. Spring. What was it? Spring something.
Energy trap? No. It was something with trap. It was. Oh, there he is. What?
Where?
I think my name is Electric Trap. Hey, you buddy. We both look different because after the nuke, we both look different. What? But what? You kind of lost control of everything, and now this happened. Huh? Yes, this means this is the end for the Mr. Nix, for all the storyline. What does that mean? Like I said, this is the end of every storyline. Now we're gonna have just normal wacky videos.
And then this happened. Wait, hold on.
Oh, great.
I'm gonna do it.
Now.
Oh, now?
Yeah.
Happy ending! Doom, doom, doom! Doom, meow, meow!